Welcome ashore. You know, one of the joys of cruising is discovering that hidden gem of an anchorage or that hole-in-the-wall cafe with great food. Well, the next time you're at Boat Haven at the port of Port Townsend, check out one of our favorite stops, the Marina Cafe.
Whether you're visiting the port as a guest boater or your vessel is on the hard being repaired, this little unassuming ray of local sunshine will brighten anyone's day. The coffee is always on, the fresh baked pastries warm and delicious, and the smiles owner Jennifer Takaki gives every customer are contagious.
I am a waitress at heart. I've been a waitress my whole life, and I'm a waitress at heart. I'm definitely a people person, and so I love the people that come in here. It's mostly the workers, and we see them every day a couple times a day, and I super like them.
Just like the Boatyard gang, we keep coming back because the homemade food is fresh and tasty, made from scratch, and is totally reasonably priced.
Great deal to scrambled eggs, no set menu, and whatever fresh vegetables I have, I will put in there, and ham or bacon, and I just stick them in the eggs, and you get that, and a muffin and coffee for $8.
The menu, which changes daily, also features hot Italian stromboli and even homemade humbao for lunch. A family-run affair, you're more than likely to see Jen's dad, Wallace Takaki, working alongside her, as well as boyfriend David Zuzag. Of course, all the regular customers make for a pretty big extended Marina Cafe family.
Jen's Marina Cafe is also known as the Boatyard Kitchen. The scenery is always changing.
The Marina Cafe, open for breakfast and lunch Monday through Saturday, is located right on the water next to Gold Star Marine in the port of Port Townsend's Boat Haven. If you're like us and you treasure those friendly, locally owned cafes with homemade food, you'll probably feel right at home.